Okay, well, let's have a look at how much the polarizer actually changes the amount of reflection from the leaves. And you can see that they come up much richer as I increase my polarization around back to about there. I'd say it's about the maximum. So that looks like ferns. And if we polarize the other way, that looks like just a washout. So there you go, a reasonable, quick and dirty explanation of why you want to use a polarizing filter.